This video introduces the Directory of Open Access Journals and describes its value for researchers. The Directory of Open Access Journals, or DOAJ, is a database that aims to increase the visibility and ease of use of open access scientific and scholarly journals, thereby promoting their increased usage and impact. The DOAJ aims to be comprehensive and cover all open access scientific and scholarly journals that use a quality control system to guarantee the content. In short, the DOAJ aims to be the one-stop shop for users of open access journals. The DOAJ was launched in 2003 at Lund University in Sweden with 300 open access journals. As of fall 2020, DOAJ includes roughly 15,000 open access journals from over 130 countries, covering all areas of science, technology, medicine, social science, education, and the humanities. Over half of these journals are searchable at the article level, with over 5.3 million articles available. DOAJ's definition of open access journal states that, to be open access, journals must use a funding model that does not charge readers or their institutions for access. Following the Budapest Open Access Initiative's definition of open access, the DOAJ requires that readers be able to read, download, copy, distribute, print, search, or link to the full text of articles without restriction or cost for a journal to be included in the directory. The DOAJ strongly encourages journals to use the suite of Creative Commons licenses to publish their work. Creative Commons licenses are reuse licenses that protect authors' copyright interests while making works openly available to the research community. Of the over 5.3 million articles indexed in DOAJ, over 5.2 million are published using a Creative Commons license. There are several ways to access and search the DOAJ. The DOAJ is available on the open web as well as on the library's A to Z database list. Also, all DOAJ journals and articles are searchable using Discover at Georgia Southern from the library's homepage and numerous course and subject guides. For assistance using Discover Search, don't hesitate to contact the libraries. Because the DOAJ includes only open access content, you shouldn't have any difficulty obtaining any articles you find. The DOAJ is important for more than personal research, however. It is also important for helping to increase the usage and impact of open access journals and open access research in general. Because of dramatic increases in subscription costs over the past few decades, researchers and academic librarians have taken increasing interest in open access publication. Today, researchers have more options and opportunity to publish their work on an open access basis than ever before. For example, Georgia Southern's Open Access Institutional Repository, Digital Commons at Georgia Southern, publishes 18 regional, national, and international open access journals, six of which appear in the DOAJ. These journals include the Georgia Journal of College Student Affairs, Georgia Educational Researcher, Theory and Application of Graphs, Current Issues in Middle-Level Education, International Journal for the Scholarship of Teaching and Learning, and the Journal of the Georgia Public Health Association. For these journals, the DOAJ is an important gateway to article-level indexing in most academic libraries' catalogs and discovery layers, for example, Discover at Georgia Southern. Also, it is often a precursor to inclusion in third-party specialized and aggregator indices, including ERIC, MathSciNet, and Academic Search Complete. Inclusion in DOAJ significantly increases the visibility and potential impact of open access research, and so is beneficial for both the researcher and the journal. For example, the International Journal for the Scholarship of Teaching and Learning, or IJSOTL, is an open-access, double-blind, peer-reviewed journal published twice per year by the Center for Teaching Excellence at Georgia Southern University. Since joining DOAJ in April 2018, IJSOTL's articles have been downloaded over 270,000 times, almost 50% of all downloads since the journal was first published on Digital Commons in 2010. As this suggests, joining DOAJ has significantly increased IJSOTL's audience and impact. As previously suggested, today researchers have more options to publish their work on an open access basis than ever before. As the market for open access publication continues to grow, and as colleges and universities' capacity to support open access publication increases, hopefully researchers will be encouraged to consider open access publication for their own work, and institutional repositories like Digital Commons and Georgia Southern to host new and established journals. Of course, if you have questions about DOAJ in particular, or open access publication in general, do not hesitate to contact your liaison or the university libraries for help.